All right, so I think we got this thing pretty well set, finally, to a point where I can just accept it. Came out pretty good, no problem. So I'm aligning it with the swinging axes going that way. The thing's going to be here. I'm going to try to figure out if I can get enough cars at this height. So it's 20 cars, 360 degrees. So I'm doing an 18 degree rotation here. And let's see what becomes of this thing. So I want to do it at, geez, how many times can I do that? Boom. Copy. Paste around that. Ooh. That's dreadful. Okay, these are grouped well enough. I think I can go back and repose each one. Okay, so now the object is to hang each one of these instead of throwing it up in the air. So, I'm going to make arms to the middle. I know I can do that. All right, so we're going to use, I guess, just a bigger pole. Okay, we're just playing here, but we should be something like that. I don't know what I was aligned with or what I moved it to, but there's something off here. Let's go back to relative space before I really screw this thing up. Now if I lined up with the string, why is it all the way up there? Or the pole? Because that thing's not. Ooh, interesting. Okay, that seems right. As long as I can, that's fine. Degree stopping. I really don't want to go that long. Difficult to see sometimes. I really don't like some of these views. Where's Dennis? All right, 18 degrees. I'll have to go back a second time and make sure they're hanging straight in this direction. I see this one's still a little whacked, but getting this first one in right is, I think, the most important place. Thank you. Anytime I accidentally do that, switch back to 45 so it can't really go out of place. Jesus. You're irking me. Alright, let's try that again. Alright, sorry, this gets tedious. But it's definitely necessary. Nice. Once again, you can make mistakes, you just gotta be willing to pick them up or clean them up. So, apparently, I copied these and then dragged them in relative space instead of global space. In relative space, when you're talking about, groupings means absolutely nothing. So I'm going to try this again. I'm going copy. Okay, that looks a hell of a lot better. Not perfect. What the hell is going on there? Okay, so they're twisted. So the idea is keep it here. Sorry about there. Tedious. How about these? These all have to be corrected too. So I'm pretty comfortable with that one. I'm going to tuck in these. That's a G. So I'm not going to bore the video with doing each one of these adjustments. I'm going to just pause it here and take care of that aspect and then come right back to make the rest of the structure. Okay, here we go. It is a new day, and I have gone through and made all these individual carts hang down rather than stick straight out. That was a mistake. What I ended up doing was deleting all the cars but one. Got it lined up real nice, you know, in all directions. Placed it at the end here. I'll show you the, let's do a quickie here. Boom. So here is my, well, that works too. You can see I've got a point there and a point here. Missed again. But so that hinge is just at the end of these two all the way around. So now I could just copy this one, boom, 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 with the hinge in the same place, hanging down, quick and easy. So we are now all kind of set up and aligned and ready to move forward. Where do we want to start? I kind of don't like these things. First thing, I really don't want to resize these. I feel like they're a little bit thick. It'd be such a pain. So I'm just going to copy. Yeah, we'll go into there. Copy that around. And we're still doing an 18 degree. Oops. I hate the way this thing gets all weird. Okay, I could get all those. Missed one. Okay. So that's all good. I don't know if I need the center axis here. This is just for building. So I'm going to make sure it stays obvious for no other reason. Lack of better terms. All right. Now we at least have a centerpiece. It's like everything I want to do on this thing turns out too big. They minimized everything. Oops. It didn't work well. There we go. Strangeness. They actually have this on the back side. Yeah. Google like that. See how that works out. Okay. Let's try putting in some cross pieces. Nice. So, how many of these do we want? Let's see. Alright, so we're at 200 jump. We'll just mess around here. That's pretty close, I would say. Pretty close. Oh, really need like a, here we go. Use my sniper button, see if that helps. I don't think it does. Don't. Come on. You can do it. Click back and forth, back and forth. Let's try turning that way. See if we can't do it a little bit better. All right. Well, that'll have to do. Okay, that looks good. So we're gonna do one here. Kind of want to do three of these, but it seems like a maybe one and closer. Because the first one has to have plenty of room for the swinging basket. I should have maybe did it up here, huh? Let's see. I don't get to see as well, but... hopefully it'll translate. Still in alignment with that. Let's do one. Two. Three. If I can get up there from here. I should be hopefully close enough. Come on, get up there. Oh! Stupid jump. And yes, I meant stupid me. Okay. So I got these. I'll leave them that color for now. Because I want to make some diagonals. See if I can get a good angle here. I'm looking at the wrong spot. Lovely. There we go. No, I can't do that. Don't want. Excuse me. Alright, so here we go. Now that we're getting much closer, that should work. We don't need to go through the walls, that's for sure. Bam. So I'm gonna change. Oh, that would hurt if I do that though. No, it should be alright. So we'll go to G so it doesn't mess up my angles. See how close I came. Oh my god. How did that even happen? risk of too many items here. So, here we've got some supports. I'm going to stick the last one in. What the hell? Let's copy this one. I'm going to group it and copy. I'm going to rotate it around this point. And rather than 18, I'm going to go 36 because my goal is to do alternating directions on the next set. So now I'm going to do this one and change the directions. It's a pretty bad view. I wonder if I can. Finagle myself into a better situation. Hey, that's not bad right there. Not bad at all. So I want to go basically half of that to about there, and then when I pull it down, bam, there she blows. That's not useful. Am I in global or something? I bet I am. Alright, so if I move half that distance, pull down,
That should be pretty close, right? Right. I do feel a little bit twisted there. A little bit further than I wanted to go. Let's try that again. See if I can find my spot. Erg. Okay, I'm up there. I'd like to be maybe on that center piece. Oh, yes, that center piece would have been nice. Just walk up there. Okay, that's good enough. Where am I? Okay, boom, boom, boom. Corner, corner. Is that placed? Yes. So the last one, thank goodness. This will be easier. I don't know why I'm messing around like that. Back to relative space. Stop it, stop it. Oh! Man. Not supposed to have any idle movement, and yet I'm flicking from my head, moving all over the place. All right. Yeah, I used to like having the different idle movements and stuff, but it just sucks when you're building. Really does. Okay. Now I'm going to try to grab these. One. Wait a minute. How the hell are those already grouped? It's this one. Okay, are we good there? Not perfection, but acceptable. Okay, 7 items grouped. Copy around that point with, oops, 18 degrees. No. I'll go back to 36. It's a safer. That way I can't screw up and cause issues. Yes. Okay, now all that's needed is like a I don't even know what you call them. I guess there's more support, cross supports. So, Okay. I should be able to get that in line. Okay. Wait, stop blocking me, please. Wish I could see what the heck I'm looking. Get out of my way, get out of my way. God, stop it. So, I see the issue. I'm at a right angle here, but not here. That's not going to work for anybody. What we need to do... Oh, I can do it at the end. So I'll get my angle. Because I know these are the same length. So I'm going to just touch. Hey, we're good. Just barely. Such awkward views. Alright, I think that's probably pretty good. I'll leave it up there so we know what we're looking at. And then, are we kind of in the middle of these things? Maybe. Alright, I'll buy it. So, once again, these things. First one's going to be about here. About there. And then, okay, and they can be attached to that. Okay, so then we'll come down to here. I like it. As a matter of fact, I'm going to take off my fake one there. Don't think I need it. Okay. I don't know why I'm thinking that these chairs are supposed to be white. But I guess I gotta keep working here. I like this spot. I hate to get out of here. Oh, shoot. All right, so this thing has these panels. I'm assuming they were decoration. Let's see if that's big enough. That odd as can be. Let's see if I can do a little better on my view here. This thing's starting to get on my nerves there. Looks a little better. Okay, let's see what happens with this. We're okay on that. Oh, come on. You know what? Gee. Terrain is getting in the way. Okay. There's that. Now these big ugly legs. Whew. So I reckon you would need about room for a personal walk. Might as well give enough room for the whole thing. That might help later. Does that all look pretty good? Go a platform. So the idea here is for this thing to come down on a platform like that, just enough. So we're going to bring him in. And this one in, get some thickness, not too much. Let's try 11 and see where that puts us. Because it's always going to be easier if we can do things according to presets. That's not bad. There you go. At the bottom there. Boom. Okay. Yeah. For now, I can weather that. boy. So come on, move then. What's your problem? Okay, so let's start. Thank you. That's pretty cool. Another Russian death trap. Okay. What would you use for corrugated metal? Every time I turn it, it looks like it's turned the wrong way. I actually do like this way better. Okay, well, let's see what else we can come up with on the other side. Maybe that'll be a good competition. Any ideas? It's a tough one. It's actually not too bad, the basalt. But it does not look like corrugated. I hate the idea of trying to fake corrugated wood panels. Just a million pieces. Copying, it'll be a pain in the butt. All right, let's do this. I'm going to skip it because I don't need to do it for now. As long as I got my landing, I can just keep moving forward. Okay, so we're going to do some concrete pier pads. Okay, I like that. Really shouldn't do that. It's gonna mess me up. But that's okay. I have no problem deleting. I may end up deleting those again. Good placeholders, if nothing else. Okay, let's just leave that there for now. Alright, sorry, I took another little break there. Added some light and just changed the color of the stairs a little bit, give it a kind of a greenish wash. But yeah, it's a little dark and shadowy in this joint, so yeah, look at that. Alright. So we got this guy. Let's do these. Three and four. I want to flip it that way. That just makes it smaller, not shorter. Crap, where was I? There. Let's try that again, just to be sure. Confusion, confusion. Let's give it a whirl. Ooh, that looks like not so good. let's try this again. First, actually, 7. Can we paint this? Paint this plastic. That way, at least I know which. Oh, come on. Which lines I'm looking at. Okay. Wired. All right. Now I don't feel like I'm missing something. Huh. There we go. All right. Let's see. Let's group those. Whoops. I'll switch to global. Well, look at you. Aren't you a punk? I can fix that. It actually looks pretty good. How's that, guys? Pripyat. Radiation can't hurt me. I'm Russian. Okay, I like that. So now, let's see if we can grab the whole thing. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. What happened there? Thought we had a piece here. Ooh, it's all right. We'll fix that. How's that look? Groovy. So let's group that. 38 items. Not bad.
Hey, buddy.
What are you doing?
Let's see. My goodness. We got a big doggy here. Wants to be petted. That is not helpful. Not helpful, big tubby. Huh, I thought I did that. Hold on. Okay. I do believe the fundamental structure is there. I'm gonna stop for a second and chase my dog all over the place and get her to leave me alone. Be right back. Well, gee, it looks like I forgot to hit record or didn't click it properly or whatever, but so I made a cross member here. Trying to get some more detail on this thing. Let's see what we've got. Looking for the right picture, because the pictures really help. Okay. Let's see what we could do. Oops. I don't think it should go quite that far. Even for Russians, that would not be safe. Okay. Way under here too. I'm gonna kill myself for having a make them all shorter. That didn't help much. Oops. Let's try. There. Is there any chance? Alright, I've got that whole platform, plus one, two, 10 items. There should be another one, right? There you are, sneaky. Okay. Yes, I know the paint's not right. Close enough. If, miss my keys. I guess. I'm gonna have to do some shading. That's pretty good. I like that a lot. Mess with the spindle a little bit. Thanks. All right. Gotta work on the base a little bit. I'm kind of psyched by that. Oh, right, we need some ladderage. Gonna bring the ladder up this side. That's pretty close. Pretty close, but not close enough. It's a little bit far, so we're gonna try 1.05. Oof. I wonder. All right, that's close enough for me. I like it. My God. My doggies are being buttholes today.
not too bad. I figured, let's try. This guy. Yeah, let's just take it out of the picture altogether. Nobody's gonna care. Try that.
dropping a little bit deep. Let's lift it up by a hair. There we go. Now it's gotta do. That's not bad. So sure about there. It's obviously no good. Have to be okay. So then let's come down further. Why are these sitting out higher? So if that's the case, then I should have, let's go cheese. I think these things are just not quite far enough. Is that it? Don't fall. Thank you.
not really sure what else I want to do to this thing. The only other thing would be possibly fence up there. Yeah, that's probably a good plan. All right, so we're putting a fence up there. Guess what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna do what I want to do. Right, I like that. All right, now let's pull some colors if we can. Grabbing the wrong freaking color. Come on, get out of the way. Get out of the way. Boom, boom. Ba-da-da-dum, boom. Ba-da-da-dum, ba-dum. Ba-da-boom-boom.
It's not much of a difference, but it really is enough to make a difference. That is, if you can hit where you're trying to hit. God, gotta have some skills. Alright, there we go. Oh, I gotta do the top one too. Yuck. Alright. Shouldn't be a problem. This is too lazy. Should I just make it? Probably. I feel like I'm just wasting time. Okay. Alright, I think I am done with this beast. Very good. Thanks for watching.